Hey everyone, this is 514 Fishing here, and today we're gonna try to go get some musky, and it's early morning. Let's go.
I'm gonna set up right away. Just we're gonna rush. Seems like I have a electric auger, the iron. Okay, let's start this. Get this out. 10-inch electric. Let's start setting up right away. Put this on. I think we're gonna put this on. Fish. Where's my? Okay. Let's go. Let's set it up. This is prime time, so I'm gonna set it up fast. I'm gonna put a small sucker. Small sucker. Let's see the small. Small but nice. Small. Or this guy. This guy. Start with this guy here. This guy. This guy. This guy's more straight. This guy. We'll start with this guy. I think pretty much that's the length we want. Yeah. Maybe a little more. That's it. That's about it. Hey, hey. Send the sucker down. Send the sucker down. Okay, one down. Nice to go. Nice. Gotta go, hurry. We'll put this guy, maybe. This guy. This guy. Or the other guy. And this guy. Oh, this guy. This guy looks good, huh? This guy. Flag. Flag. Fish on. No. No way. Lost it. How'd they lose? Fish on. Where is this guy? Oh yeah, it's a musky. It's a small musky. Oh my god, barely hooked. Oh my god, calm down.
One fish in the beginning lost on the hole and then got the small one through the storm. So see y'all in the next one.